In this video, we will talk about how to fix a device attached to the system is not functioning. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Reconnect the device. First, safely unplug or eject the device. Then reconnect it firmly to the same port. If the issues still persist, connect the device to a different USB port and check if it works for you. You can use different cable as well to make sure your cable is not faulty. And it is recommended to temporarily disconnect other USB devices to avoid any USB conflicts. For phones or tablets, ensure they are unlocked and set to the correct transfer mode like file transfer / MDP. Method 2, restart your PC. Safely remove the device. Afterwards, click on Windows icon and restart your PC. Once the Windows boots up, reconnect the device and check if that helps you to fix the issue. Method 3, update or reinstall device drivers. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Device Manager. Locate your device under categories like USB controllers, disk drives, or portable devices. Right-click the device and select Update Driver. Then choose Search Automatically for updated drivers. If updating doesn't work, right-click the device. Select Uninstall Device, then restart the PC to reinstall the driver automatically. Method 4, run the Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter. Right-click on Windows icon and select Run. Type msdt command and press Enter. Click Next and let Windows scan and fix any detected issues automatically. So that's how you can fix a device attached to the system is not functioning. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out our other methods to fix the issue, linked in the I button above. That's all for today. See you in the next video.